everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's me Pragya, and in today's video I am going to share with you how I have returned my damaged and wrong makeup product which I have received from Flipkart. So have you ever faced such problems? So this video is going to be for you. So please watch this video till the end to know how I have did that, because normally the makeup products which we receive from Flipkart or Amazon or Nykaa, they don't have any return policies, and which I think that is good, because this is very hygienic. When you returned any makeup product and it will be delivered to any other customer, so that is not hygienic in this case. So for that they don't have any return policies in makeup products specially. So when you receive a damaged product or a wrong product, so then what's your fault? It's not your fault, it's completely their fault. They are delivering you a wrong product or a damaged product, and you are wasting your money. So sometimes it happens to us. So this time I have purchased two eyeshadow palettes from Flipkart. One is from Swiss Beauty. That was a Swiss Beauty 32 color eyeshadow palette, and the palette name was Hollywood. And I received the palette, and one shade of that palette was completely broken, and the broken shade was all over the other shades, and it was received very dirty. So I was really worried what to do. And the second palette which I have ordered, that was from Hilary Roda, and I have ordered the colorful palette, I mean the multicolor palette, and I received a neutral palette. So and that also was broken. I mean, one shade of that palette was broken, and the same thing happened to this palette. The broken shade was all over the palette, and it was also very dirty. So I was really very worried and upset that what will I do with these two products, because I have purchased it with my own money, and you know, whether it is affordable and expensive doesn't matter. When you are receiving a wrong product or a damaged product, is really is very disappointing. So I go through the website thoroughly, and I call their customer care, and I return those products. The Hilary Roda palette, when I returned it, and I again received a wrong product, but this time that was not damaged, that was intact, but I received the same neutral palette for the second time. So then I requested for a refund. So I got my refund, and the Swiss Beauty palette was also taken from me, and the money was sent to me, because I have already asked a refund for it. So in Flipkart I have go through the reviews of some eyeshadow palettes especially, and I have found out that many of the customers received a wrong product or damaged product, and they were very upset because they don't know how to return it or what to do with that product. So this video is for those guys who don't know what to do with their wrong or damaged product. So please keep on watching, and without any further delay, let's quickly jump into the video.
So first you have to open the app Flipkart, then go to the home page and click on my orders. So here, as you can see, I have ordered a top. So here there is a return policy, as you can see. So you can return it like that. You have to select the options here which will be selected automatically. You have to choose which option you want to select, and you can also write a message about what problem you had with the product, and then you have to click on the continue button. By this your product will be returned automatically. But with the makeup products it doesn't happen. As you can see, I have bought a kajal here, so there is no return policy, as you can see. But I have returned the Swiss Beauty one, and I got the refund, as you can see here. And again with the Hilary Roda palette, I got the refund, as you can see here. So if you open this, you can't see any return policy here. So for that, you have to go to the home page again and go to the bottom and click on the help center. Then go to the bottom and click on view more. Then click on others. Again click on other and then click on contact us. Then click on request a call. So after clicking on that, you have to select your language in which you want to talk with the customer care lady. Then you have to select the time slot and then write what problem you had with the product. Then click on the submit button. After that, Flipkart will call you automatically in the time slot which you have selected, and by this your problem will be solved.
Guys, I have also done a video on how I returned my eyeshadow palette on Amazon. So if you haven't watched it, I will be attaching the video on the I button. Please go and check it out from there. And guys, I have also made a video on this Swiss Beauty and Hilary Doda eyeshadow palette. I have swatched all the shades of these palettes and I have made a video on that. So if you haven't checked it out, I will be attaching that also on the I button. Go and check it out and I am sure that you will like that also. And that is it for today, guys. If you like this video, please don't forget to give this a big fat thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and share this video with your friends because they also might want to return their damaged or wrong products. Please share this with them and help them also. And also share your comments with me whether you like my videos or not. And also follow me on Instagram and Facebook. The links will be in the description box below. And until next time, stay happy, stay safe and stay tuned. Bye bye, guys.